Okay, guys, back on the prints. Now what I'm using, I was going to use Velcro strips, but now I'm using a roll of two-sided tape, which is thinner. And all you gotta do is peel it back. So I'll peel all that off and we'll put it on the wall. Also, I've put the swing gate print up, as you can see, and also the start of that side. But I am going to work around this side first. So we'll put the small print up. I need a gap for the swing gate. Can open it. And that's how I'm going to do it. Okay guys, I'm using this Estopol gloss. It's a clear varnish. So what I'm doing is actually putting it all on the boards. I'm doing about three coats. And this will help the two-sided tape stick a bit better, I think. How much I've actually done, but that is done without the gloss. So I'm just thinking, once all this is nice and clear, that the two-sided tape will stick better than just on the plain board. But so far those prints are sticking fine, so if they ever do start to come off, I will put the clear gloss on the boards. Okay guys, I've now finished putting the prints up, so I'll take you around. Now all the joins will be covered in scenery eventually. Back at the grain silos, that was the start. And back around to the swing gate. So thanks for watching, guys.